together. Oh. Here it goes. Here we go. This is the end of the end of the end. Actually, it's not really the end. It's more like the end of the beginning. If that makes sense. Let me do my Twitter thing real quick. So I always forget to do that. Hashtag you. Tube. Hashtag stream. Hashtag kingdom hearts. And hashtag Sora. Sora. Kairi's inside me? Yeah, probably. Turn that axe this way, cause I like to lean. Yeah. Yeah. It's over. Oh, hey, little guy. We're gonna do that. I like the fire spell now. Okay. Seems like we're infinitely spawning. The music's baller. Get me, little guys. Or Chalcom. Oh, it's playtime, isn't it? Okay, well, we can't do that and play this game, but. I fight this boss, which is now a boss fight, which is great. Let's see, Oblivion. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart. Waffle, how you doing? I'm just losing because I suck. Oh wow, I have to go all the way back, huh? This is gonna be aggravating. This is gonna be an aggravation. I know, man. He's gonna absolutely wreck me any chance he gets. We're just gonna back up real quick. Take this. Okay, we're gonna need reflect. We're gonna need... We're gonna need that. I think I've got the best defense stuff that I currently have. Best, yep. We're just... That's exactly how I wanted to start off the stream, with a boss fight that's constantly punching my nuts up inside of me, which is a great way to start the day. Oh yeah, I believe I have all his abilities equipped. Oh, I can't exactly check his Heartless. Pretty sure I have all Sora's abilities. Yeah, I've got every ability that's useful. With the sleeping lion, I know the pumpkin is stronger and gives that boost, but I like the lion. Get caught in the combo. That's all. That's all, Kevin. You just don't need to get caught in the combo. Just be better. Buddy, pal. I know. Tell me about it. Tell me all about it. Tell me why you're scratching the back of the chair. Okay? Tell me why. I'm in the middle. I know. It's heck, isn't it? All right, I'll hold you like a little baby. Oh. I wish it would just save right there. Just like, let me. Oh, come off it. Okay, what we're gonna do. Back after equipping that and then go forward so it's already done. We don't have to worry about that. Yeah, I'm not a fan of using the limits. I'm gonna be honest, I like doing things kind of my own way and not the quote like correct way to do it. I appreciate the advice, but like I just bash my head into the wall until it works. That's kind of how I like to play these games, is just, you know, figured out. I appreciate the advice, though. This one's simple enough to dodge. Okay, I say that and immediately get wrecked. Oh, it's limit form. Come off it. What are you doing? Reflex still there. Yep. Yeah, I'm figuring it out. I think my way is gonna eventually work. I just have to get timing down and just boss patterns and stuff. Use my dodges correctly. Get off me. Get off me, dude. Oh, now you're over there asleep. Oh. 2 seconds ago, he was just clawing the back of my chair trying to get up here, and now he's like, I'm gonna sleep in your bed. I'm a cat man. Bought him a cat tree today, man, and he just fell in love with it. He's like, oh, there's this little rope thing I can stretch my claws out on and not tear up your furniture. Thanks, Dad. Also helps, it's got a little dangly ball that's got catnip in it, and he goes nuts for it. Oh, let me check Discord right quick. No, they're still doing their thing. Okay.
It's over.
That one hit does all of my... No, he's... I've got... He's the on the back of my chair. Or he was. He was on the back of my chair clawing up. Like, he put his claw in between where the chair and my body is. So he'd, like, claw me. He's a good little guy. He's just... sleepy. I spoil him. Get up there. There we go. Oh, it's this run back that kills me. This is the worst part of it. Thank God the cutscenes are skippable. I'd be mocking him by this time. Oh, that one little hit. I just can't touch him during that point. When he starts doing that little combo thing, I just need to avoid. B. His name's Gravy.
Take that. Take that. Okay. It's over.
No, let's not do that. Okay. Skip.
Back off!
Get out of the combo. Oh my god, he did it twice in a row. No, don't load, don't load. Just continue. What am I doing? Not as aggravating as the Demix fight or the Zaldan fight. It's kind of aggravating, but it's supposed to be. You're technically fighting yourself, so how good can you be against yourself, you know? Keep running out of MP so I can't freaking reflect. I don't believe in ethers. The music's good. He zooms right into me. Oy, oy, oy. Heck it. We'll come back for the chests. We're just gonna beeline. I'm pretty sure I gotta run back through here anyway, so. I get hit by one, I get hit by 30. And there's just no getting out of that combo. I don't get any of, I don't get second chance until like level 80 something. But I signed up for this. I chose to do this, so I will do this. Like, It's aggravating. I was making it past that before. I was making it past that before with no problem, and now it's like I get hit by one, I get hit by 30. Come on. We got this.
Back off.
Oh my God. Well, I'm out of that. Get me out of the combo! Okay, well, cool, love it. Give me more. Hurt me. Hurt me, daddy. Punish me, Daddy Roxas. This is what we're gonna do for 2 hours. This is what we're gonna do. I didn't even have a chance to react at that point. Like, what's up, Ty? How are you? I'm swell. I'm getting my face stomped in for about a half hour now. So that's fun. The panic. Yeah, I'm definitely struggling. I'm essentially bashing my head against the wall until the brick crumbles. And I have to run through this entire hallway every single time. And that's really what's killing me. And guard. It's just, if he gets me in one combo, I'm dead. God, he didn't kill me. How did that happen? No, I got baited. I got baited. I got baited. didn't mean to wake you. I'm fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I was doing good, and I got baited. That's alright. I'm the best, dude. I'm the best in the business. There's no one better. Top tier, tip of the spear. I'm the best. Come on, do your little dash thing. Get dunked on. Okay, and then you're gonna go to the middle, and you're gonna do this, and then I am going to run. I got baited again. Keep it in the desk and moving the camera. Oh, I can't wait to make the compilation video of me losing at bosses in Kingdom Hearts 2. That's gonna be a 30-45 minute video of just every death. Not even the fights, just the deaths. And guard and attack. And dodge, and he runs, and then attack, and god, he did that attack, and now he's gonna do beams, and now he's going to the middle, and now he's gonna fire these balls of death at me! I have become death. Almost got baited again. I kind of got baited. It was a kind of bait. It was a little bit of a bait, wasn't it? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Cat over there sleeping like he's just relaxed. Live here rent free. You live because I allow it. I'm just kidding. I love you. I don't mean to take my frustrations out on you. It's not your fault.
He's got two heat blades. Oh my god. He's so edgy and mysterious, wearing a black cloak. Oh, taste my magic balls of freedom.
And get dunked on. I've dodged these perfectly before. Come on. Here he goes again. Here he goes again. I don't compromise, ever. Be a man. I've never compromised my entire life. Go ahead, ask anybody. Ask my wife, sorry, ex-wife. I'm just kidding, I've never been married. They'll never find her. I mean, she's fine. For the record, I have not ever, nor probably ever will, be married, which is not a bad thing. I am way too much of a selfish guy. I don't like asking permission to do stuff, you know. I'm a man. Oh, just kidding. It's over. These are just jokes. Oh, that second little string missed. Really doing this again already? Okay. Wow, he's doing three in a row. You better stop at some point, buddy. Sigma male? Isn't that like what I just kind of explained? Wait, no. Am I a Sigma? No, I'm a beta. I'm a straight beta. 110% beta male right here, dude. Through and through.
I don't like conflict and I don't like to be a burden. Oh man, I'm a cheese. Oh no.
Isn't a Sigma male just an incel? Isn't that what that is? Essentially. I don't know. Urban Dictionary, the thing. I'm pretty sure Sigma males are pathetic. Unless I'm thinking of something else. Ooh. No way. What you are. Oh yeah. Lone wolves. Yep. No. I am Riku. I'm not a lone wolf. I'm a Riku once.
You what? Tell me.
Beta wolf. I'm not even a wolf. I'm a puppy. That's what I am. I'm like one of those Tibetan mastiffs. Giant, but like pansy. I think the game took some pity on me. Dodge what? It only took me 47 minutes. That nice gunblade keyblade, dude. Sora, no. Sora, yes. This aggravates me because he should know that keyblades can do that. He has two of them. He should know they come back to your hand. Roxas, you dumb child. Thanks, Waffle. Yeah, I knew I would. It's just a matter of time, dude. I'm just bash your head into the brick wall.
You seek answers.
Sora. The way I play RPGs, like this is how I do Final Fantasy, it's how I do Kingdom Hearts or the Tales of series. I like to do things low level.
Nothing is
and I don't
real.
Like to guide. I don't like to know how to do things. I like to figure that out.
Purpose.
You know? I don't want to know, oh, this boss's weakness is... Final Fantasy X did that. Final Fantasy X's last boss, somebody told me that, oh, they're weak to Doom. The last boss, if you Doom them, they just die. And I'm like, I don't want to do that. Like, that's just awful. Why would I want to do that? That takes the fun out of it.
That is right. The new you.
I like to bulldoze. I'm a giant man. I like to bulldoze.
Look who's finally awake.
We're gonna skip this. I don't care anymore. That's a new keyblade. That was not in the original game. What? Whether or not your hit lands. I don't... yeah. What's the 5 and 4, light and darkness? It has a special effect. What does this keyblade do? We'll equip it and find out. Wait. Now I need to go back. Because now I can get those treasure chests. And I can save. Oh my god, I can save. I love the music in this world. I love it. Um, the alley to between. We're gonna save. 1422, and what am I at? Oh, I guess it doesn't count with the times you've died. Good. I'd be at 30 hours. Wait, Ty, were you asking about Sigma males? Is that what you're calling me? How dare you call me a Sigma, dude? Remember the promise we made. Remember that promise. Yes. Tyler, I'm counting on you. If it gets too bad, I need you to put me down. You're the only one who can. You're the only one I trust, Tyler. Put me down like a dog. Is this the beginning of the castle? Yeah, it is. This should give me a map. Dark City map. Chalcum Plus, baby. For Chalcum Plus. I knew. Oh, those are the big ones. I do not have enough money for. Materials. The ultimate weapon. I do not have all the Orchalcum Plus. I need Dense Crystal, Twilight Crystal. I have everything else. I just don't have the Orchalcum Plus. And some Twilight Crystal. That should be easy enough to find. It's time that I put you down. You ain't got the nerve. Try me. Wait, no, Mithril and Orchalcum. We already did that. Thunder Gun. No. Elixir. Mega Elixir. No, we're not gonna do that. Okay. Ooh. This is where all the nobodies are. There we go. I knew I would eventually. Thanks, bud. All right, can I stop fighting your little blocks? Thank you. Dude, two Twilight Crystals in a row. Boost. And I remember running this when I was grinding out. Mithril's gem. It's Mithril. Syax is a fight I have to do, isn't it? Luxord and oy. Okay. A cosmic belt, baby. Let's go. Cosmic chain, cosmic belt. Dolan. Gooby. Yeah, we're gonna do that. I was gonna say, isn't there a Moogle thing here? Oh, there's a... Oh, I don't have final form yet. That's right. Final form is with Glide. Bye. Oh, I don't have the money. Yeah, we'll sell both of those. Now that I'm thinking about it, I should probably... Yeah, I should probably do the wand. Yeah, it's a big upgrade. It's a bigger upgrade than from 5 to 2, and I lose Defender. Forgot about this fight. Did I save? Dear Lord, please tell me I saved. Here's the Zigbar fight, dude. We're just gonna...
You really shouldn't have betrayed us. You clever little sneak.
Heads up. Ah, okay. Reloads, there's my chance. Thank God, it just puts me back here.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us. Shut up, Zigbar.
Gotcha now.
Poor Donald just gets absolutely bodied in the beginning. I just get the timing wrong so much. Do the thing.
He fires the big blast. I got a reaction command that, bro.
You really shouldn't have betrayed.
You really shouldn't have betrayed him.
Got you now.
Do you? Dude, Donald just gets wrecked in the beginning every time.
Clever little sneak.
You clever little sneak. Okay, reflect doesn't actually help. Okay, he's gonna start doing some shenanigans. Or... Where's the heal? Where's the heal there?
You really should.
No, you don't. You couldn't hit anything.
You clever little sneak. Heads up. Yeah. Hard reload.
It's over. This is it.
Nope. The name is Sora, but you can call me Daddy. Disappeared.
That noise.
You really shouldn't have just been alive. That's what I'm saying to you, nerd.
I made a sniper rifle that I can't hit anyone with.
He hits Donald every single time.
This is it.
anti form. There's nothing I can do at that point. Every time we touch, I get this feeling.
He really
I'm gonna end his life. I swear he'll die. Alright, let's go not the way of Donald this time. Let's do this. He still gets hit. I don't think there's a way to not hit Donald. Every time we touch, I get this feeling, and every thought I have makes me wanna die. Valor forming right off the bat.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
Actually, no, we'll
got you now.
Light. We're just gonna waste it. Oh, are you serious? It doesn't say that. That has a special effect. So that gives me... That doesn't say that. It should say that. All right, we're gonna do the quick time event. Limit form, not limit. Oh, I'm an idiot. You know what? Just kill me. Just kill me. Just. Donald, do not heal me. Donald, do not heal me. I want to die. I want to die. Let me die. Let me die. Let me die, please. Thank you. Well, they should put that in the description.
Shouldn't have betrayed us.
Oh, it's aggravating.
Gotcha now.
Like, this item has a special ability that we're not going to tell you about.
Clever little sneak.
Okay, okay. We're just gonna do that. We're gonna wisdom. And it still anti-forms me.
So what do you think? Sora!
just gonna stick with Sleeping Lion.
Sora.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us. Gotcha now!
Maybe I should start taking those bullets for Donald. Jump over a little pit. There's an invisible wall there.
You really shouldn't have betrayed us.
That's aggravating. I can chop a building in half with a blunt key, but I can't jump over a small pit. Hey, Donald didn't die. As soon as I use an item. Okay. Thanks, Stalin. Boom. Done. Just perseverance, dude. Just perseverance. Yeah, get down on one knee, boy. Yeah, I'd rather have to watch my footing than... and just have like an invisible wall that you can't pass through. Yeah. It's just the consistency. Like I literally chop a building in half with a blunt key. And it's like, yeah, you can do that totally. But it's like, here's an invisible wall. Like it's aggravating. If I die from falling into a pit, that's my own fault. If I die because there's a game put an invisible wall, that's the game's fault. Oh, and Gooby, what are you guys walking around for? And Sam? Just drive converter do? Used to drop rate of drive orbs in place of money. Yes, please. I'd rather have drive orbs than money. Aura or Chalcum. Ah, gotcha. Hey, you're good. I get nothing for that? I got nothing for that. Okay. Yeah, no, I know it does. That's what I was equipping when I was grinding master form. I just like that I also now have that ability just cuz. So now I've got the Oblivion. Six and two. Drive boost. It's great strength and allows drive gauge to restore quickly during MP charge. Do Oblivion, why not? I'll do it. Did I never? No, I did equip. You still have Ogre Shield. Yeah. Yeah. What's up, absolutely useless character throughout all of the series? I mean, Kyrie.
Should do.
And Sam?
What's this gadget for?
For blowing up the thing.
Yeah.
Okay, so Psyax is in there. Sunset. Am I almost done with Sunset? I know it's a big puzzle. I don't think I am. No, Sunset, I am not. Nowhere near done. Daylight's close. I've got 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 left. I know the DLC kind of did her justice. I haven't played the DLC for 3, so don't spoil or anything. I haven't seen anything on it. But I know she had a little bit more credence in that one. So we're going to fight. Is this Luxord or is this? I don't care. It is Luxord. This is a time-based battle. Finish off the enemy when their time gauge runs out. Okay. Oh, what did I do? am I doing here?
A challenge, is it?
Do you know the rules?
Back off! Take this!
Look closely.
This is it.
Look closely.
I'm really good at those eye games, bro. Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, come on, come on, please. I don't want to have to do this again. Luxor would be a little bit trickier. I mean, not that it was easy. I almost screwed it up. Omoyua Moshindu. Nani. Thanks for your help there, Riku. Yeah. Card boy is done. So okay. Yeah. Blue eyes, white dragon. Exodia, obliterate. Dude, I remember watching that when I was a kid. That was hype. He's out. He's out like a light. This is Saix. This fight bothers me. Power.
Moon, shine down. Be gone. Be gone.
Okay. We're gonna continue that. We're gonna go in here. We're gonna do that again.
Do you feel it? The moon's power.
I don't.
Moon, shine down. Be gone. Be gone.
Yeah. Take this.
You move aside, bud.
I misjudged you.
This is it. Take this.
No exit.
Shine down. Judged you.
Yeah. Take this.
I misjudged you. No.
Uh-oh. Shine down, Moon. And you're mine. You die. Is there anything in here that I need? Nope. All right. The proof of existence. How do you prove that you exist? Maybe we don't. Sorry, Final Fantasy IX. That's on me mind. I was a fool. Riku! Yep, sorry Goofy, you're no longer a part of the game.
I have the way to the dawn.
It's a very weak keyblade. That he has any other abilities I can equip. Oh yeah, auto limit hyper healing. I do love this action command. Dolan.
That's it.
Done with that. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on, darling, live. Oh yeah, 110%. We're just gonna run on up.
Back off. Yeah, it's over.
Back here, little guy. I just want to love you. Let me love you.
Oh, wow. Yeah, Riku was right on top of that heels. Chalco.
Sora, Riku.
The altar of naught. We're just gonna do that.
Get ready, Xemnas.
Up a building. Okay, we're just gonna run up the building again. We're gonna do the same thing. Oh, well, he just killed me, so. At least I thought he did. You're a fallacy. Skip answer report 13. Is this it? This is it. All right, dude. All right. We are at the end of the story. This is a good place to stop, because I don't want to commit to the end of the story before I start doing like journal stuff. But yeah, this is, I'll be honest, this last bit is why this game is my favorite out of this whole series. The last set piece for the end of the game is my all-time favorite thing out of any Kingdom Hearts ever. And you guys will get to see that eventually, as soon as the journal is kind of done. Spoilers. But I'm gonna call it there. We're gonna call it a day. And see you guys. Y'all be safe. Don't die.